EBS Class 1 Chapter 3 All About Plants. In this topic, we will learn about things around us and uses of plants. Things around us. There are a variety of plants in this world. They are of different shapes and size and also different types. There are many things around us. They are grouped as living things and non-living things. Living things are things that are alive. Living things can eat, breathe, grow, and reproduce. Non-living things are the things that are not alive. Non-living things do not eat, breathe, grow, and reproduce. We know that plants are living things. They can grow, breathe, and prepare their own food. All the animals also, directly or indirectly, depend on plants for their food. We know that plants are useful to us in many ways. We get many things from plants. We get food from plants, example, cereals, rice, seeds, and pulses. Many medicines are made from plants, and these plants are called as medicinal plants, example, neem, tulsi, etc. We use these medicinal plants to cure people suffering from various diseases. We get food, medicine, building materials, clothing, fruits and vegetables from plants. In this chapter, we learned about things around us and how plants are useful to us. Thank you.